So before we leave, we'll finish off with the forgot password. This module will allow the user to retrieve his password, but the question is it possible to get the password? Since we are using the SHA-1 hashing, retrieval of password is not possible. Unless you keep that password in a separate field, unencrypted, that requires a database design appropriate for that scenario. In this particular exercise, we might not be able to give the password to the user. What you can do is, when the user clicks on the get password, you better reset his password and send by email to him his new password. So that story can of course be implemented at your own level also. I leave that as an exercise, but I'll just give you suitable hints. So what can be done is that when the user clicks on this, you have to implement an HTTP post where this email will be received, and once this email is received there, you can perform a reset against the database, maybe generate a password randomly, hash it and save it to the database. That is, update this email column, and then write the code for emailing the user his new password. So that is the scenario that is possible in this case. So it's all about implementing an HTTP post, and here you can write an @viewbag.message to inform him what has been done. So I leave it as an exercise to you. Then apart from forgot new user, we implemented back to login, forgot password. Then there is one more also, change password. Change password will also be very similar, that you'll have to implement two pairs, HTTP get and HTTP post. One will show the form, the other will receive the data and perform an update and set something in the viewbug.message that will be shown somewhere here after the form. So you can attempt both of them at your own level. We'll close it right now. Thanks.